can do.
No, I think I know where I'm at. I'm heading back to the hotel.
What was that song you were singing?
Oh shit, I'm pulling an illegal. Something like that. Well, these people down here drive so bad. I really thought the worst drivers I've seen in my life were in Washington, D.C., but I think Miami's a good runner-up. These people just don't care.
I'm gonna go now. Bye-bye. Pulls out into a bed.
And he puts his feet right in your face.
Yeah, and I get to smell his feet. It's a small room, but it's nice. And we got a vacuum for a toilet.
Dry.
Again. And we have a balcony. We got a balcony, chair, table. Okay, we're gonna go eat now. Bye, Roger.
Hi. You taking that with you? Because we're going to the back of the ship.
Oh, yeah, I'm taking it. I know.
You want to take a, Joey, you want to take a picture of the men?
Are you hungry, Roger?
Starved.
You got to turn that back on. Let her get a picture of the men before we leave Miami.
Okay, we go eat now.
It's on. Whoa, we have one picture left. It says 24.
Formal night. Look at Roger. He looks so snazzy.
Oh, yeah. You're showing me up.
Snazzy dude. There's my man.
I'm not snazzed out yet.
Put your jacket on.
No, I gotta put my tie on. Tie has to go on.
It's our messy room. It's a mess. Our steward needs to clean it.
The steward will have it all cleaned up.
Yep. What?
Yeah.
What, off the ship?
Can you roll me? I need rolled.
Let Roger roll you.
Roger doesn't want to roll me. You roll me. That's your job.
All right, I'll roll you.
Thank you. Now, you put that thing away and roll me. Put that thing away and roll me.
Roger, he'll stand by Greg. Greg, put the roller down.
Oh, sorry. Is that not formal?
It's tacky.
This jacket's just about too big. Just backwards.
Not quite far enough down. Not far enough down. Yeah, I don't like it. Oh.
What would Ed say?
Not too shabby.
No, what would Ed say?
Ed.
I'm taking
You're taking a motion picture of a couple of still dudes.
All right.
Now, would you roll me so we can get out of here?
See the name, I just see the anchor.
No, we'll see the band. Toward the bottom. It's disappearing.
You know, I was telling Roger, you remember the movie Speed 2?
Yeah.
That's one of the seaborne legends right there. That's on the movie. They're a very small cruise ship.
Very
but they're
expensive
supposed to be very
too.
Nice. They've only got one, two, what, three decks?
Look at the birds.
Yeah, see? The side motors. Propulsion out the side of the back.
Yeah.
Gotta get that. That's what slingshots us around.
Oh.
That way you don't need tugboats.
That bridge is huge. Oh, it looks like a hammerhead. This is Greg with his hat.
Greg with his hat. I had a hard time taking a picture with it because it was oblong. I got it up and down like this, instead of like this. Let's go some more, baby. You and your camera.
just incredible. I just can't believe that. The size of that monster.
It's big.
Oh shit! Oh, joy! Oh!
And they also have rum blended with fruit juices like citrus and cranberry. This is cranberry. This is good.
Really? Maybe I'll have to have one. Okay, dry that. Here, I'll get one.
You won't like it.
It's running. It's running.
What are you drinking, Roger?
Cranberry blend. It's really good.
Is it?
Yeah.
Great. You gotta get the. You gotta get the rum. He's pouring it now. You gotta drink it. That's what I drink. And you gotta down it like I did. Down it, Greg.
Okay.
Take a deep breath and down it. I did it. Down it, down it. Now go back and get another one. Down that one. Go get another one. That's all you can drink.
I mean, actually fine.
Oh.
Are you filming my camera?
Yes.
Really? Are you filming my camera?
Oh, yeah.
You keep pointing down.
That's heavy, man.
How about since we're here, we go upstairs and walk around and just see what the shop's up.
Okay.
Is that alright?
Let me fade this out. Greg took some rum. Did you like that rum, Greg?
I wish it was sweeter.
It's like rum.
Like southern.
Okay.
Cranberry.
I might come back down here and get one more shot before we go back.
Roger says I should go get some cranberry.
Yeah, that's really good.
Okay, I'll get some cranberry.
Serious.
But you got that taste in your mouth. It might taste kind of funny.
Yeah, I mean,